Hey guys, what's going on? Let me turn my fan off. And also, welcome back to the Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Where we last left off, we were about to go on to the forced moon of Endor. We're gonna skip this. Yeah, it's been a while. I am going to start limiting myself. And actually,
so how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us? There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
I really need some credits because, as you guys can see, I've like none left. Why? Why you might be asking? Because that and extras?
Anakin, remember what I taught you.
Yes, Master. A healthy beard is about product and confidence.
If you ever want to sell your lightsaber, contact me via the black market.
Okay, hold on.
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
I should have made his qual his point. I'm sorry, yes. I've been so used to. Poop.
My data spaces are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
Guess we gotta travel to Endor space. Last time we were here, we had Boba Fett's ship. Let's hope that these guys are not going to kill them. Because there's actually levels. Oh. So, yeah, the last time we tried to do that in Boba Fett's ship, they started shooting us. Like, big time. It was a funny pop. If you haven't seen it, I recommend it. Also, Foolish, if you're watching this, get better, dude. And who I'm referring to is Foolish Games, the streamer who actually hasn't been too well.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Again.
Over there, rebels! They're looking for the shield generator!
We can't let them get word out of here.
Then let's not give them a chance to.
Troopers. I really need to upgrade that. Feels way too slow.
Any tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go!
Whoa, what the hell? Oh, hi! Ah, that was bull.
That's them taken care of.
Not these guys.
We're not out of the woods yet. More troopers.
Oh, minkit. That guy's minkit. Give me that minkit. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I keep getting killed. There he is. Yeah, maybe.
Didn't stand a chance.
Gosh, keep dying. Cause they keep, one, they keep hitting me. Ooh, thank goodness. Come on. Those things seem dangerous.
Oh.
Luke! Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, go!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Oh, wait.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Boston. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow. I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
How would I?
Itawama.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
I can. Kidding me. What is it? Okay, I have no idea what that is. Spot won't tell me. You guys know what that is. Please tell me. Oh yeah, that probably makes sense. Five hooks.
I'm not being paid enough to do that.
Huh. see if... Okay. No, I feel guilty now. Are you?
Appreciate your help there. Really got myself into a pickle. Well, Annette, not a literal pickle. That would have been much more terrifying.
That's it? That's all you have to say? Ooh, hello. I just got flipped over. What the hell? That was bull. Let's all be honest, that one was bull. And that one too. That one was bull too. I was wondering why we had that.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Why should be a man guard?
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Okay, that was fair enough.
They're mine! They'll be captured! You rebel scum!
Oh, it was an Uno verse, standing at the Uno verse. They'll also be eating them alive. Yep, that's terrifying.
I know ya. What you are at this?
New goal? That's...
Honestly, the Empire could have provided more suitable attire.
Oh yeah.
Look out! River
attack!
Are those Ewoks?
Ooga shaka, ooga shaka. Oh! Bye. these other guys. Build messes you up. Ah, here we are. I think we know what. We need to embrace the you. Oh. Galama Otako. I like this. This baby. A few happy people. Maybe I want 100%. not, but I'm like continue to make videos after the main sleep. Try and get as close. Oh, that was the wrong one. This one. Ball? Oh my god, ball? Ball? You guys have seen this, right? Final! You guys were seeing that, right? Be ours.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
Ooh. What's the Michael Jackson?
Get down here! No, wait!
I didn't think that was Michael Jackson.
I got an idea.
Open, busted. Oh, ho.
This is
also, I like how they did it. They did better than what they did in The Force Awakens.
Leave us.
The normal thing,
the
at least.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
Ooh. Defense, blah, 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 blah.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Did This feels good. No, this feels good.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
Security down here.
Huh? What was that?
Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Fulfill your duty. Let's do this.
But now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
Groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Round one. Oh, wow, that was cheating. Dog Vader. Fulfilling your just. Hold on, let me just quickly.
Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
Underestimate the power
of the dark side. Oh, I messed it up. Yeah, ow. Get punished. Get punished.
Do it.
Ah, I play worse when I'm actually doing a lot worse, surprisingly.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, this time you're not killing me. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is. No conflict.
That's shit. Yuck.
Paul's back.
Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends. To save your sister. Yes. Your thoughts have betrayed you. Enjoy the darkness, gloomy sun. Show yourself, son, or else I'll ground you. I have you now.
That's cheating. Nope, not this time. Ah! Set! Not this! Punished? You're not winning.
Perhaps she will.
Never.
Ah. How long will it? Ooh. Why is everyone's hands getting chopped off?
Fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
He did the same trick. What's the next one?
I expected from the pathetic Skywalkers.
It's over. You have lost.
You have lost.
We shall see.
Enough. I am tired of your insults.
Not next one.
Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards.
I do want to kind of be. I forget you can't jump. Fun fact, Darth Vader's suit is actually weak to electricity, so pretty much if he gets hit with electricity, he's pretty much just dies. Luke, you're in my way! doing?
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark shade.
Who going?
Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
And dead. That's why you died. You can't do electricity.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister.
Man, I thought I was...
You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have Luke.
Yeah, I would have... I like... Well... He taked off the helmet. And this is one of the parts I like about the Force Awakens. Vegan.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Run our way.
It reveals to be Anakin first, then they swap the heads. Really funny part. If you haven't seen it, trust me, you should. I'm happy I don't have to do this.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
Yeah, he's right behind it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Now Anakin's part of the Force Ghosts. But only half there. Return of the Jedi. That's complete. Anyways, guys, I'm ending it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. And next time, the Force will awaken. See you guys next time.